somewhat naive research assistant when the project began. Handling blood samples, comparing and classifying EMG scans, even making coffee. First time I saw those boys, that I do remember quite well. Most of those tests can only be carried out while the subject is in a deep sleep. But the boys had a hard time reaching the REM state due to their high anxieties. One of my duties became injecting them with neuroleptics just to get them to calm down so that we could get a proper reading. See what they could see. Once while I was preparing their dosage, one of them turned to me and asked, "You like what you're doing here?" And the other one responded for me, "Of course he doesn't." The casual conversation wasn't exactly encouraged at the facility, but I began to make contact with the boys, and I know they weren't very happy to be there. Whereas once they had regularly explored every extremity of their senses, in a profoundly intense and otherworldly dream state. Ever since our machines started dredging through their thought patterns,